film is a story of Sudanese refugees that came to America and had to acclimate to American life. It makes you really think about other people's life experiences.
The Good Lie offers real insight into the tragedy of that time and the triumph of the human spirit that existed through those who managed to survive.
Set.
Getting to actually work with real refugees, Emmanuel Jal and Ger Duany, really brought an authenticity to the story.
This is called ice. This is what winter in America feels like.
The story is, it's almost like my story.
I've lived in a refugee camp for many years.
One of the things I said is we have to go shoot in Africa and we have to cast real Sudanese people.
Your stars look so much like ours.
And that they really brought the sensibility of people who had lived in refugee camps and were invaluable in the process of making this film.
Many church groups took in these refugees and really made it their mission to help them get resettled.
Young refugees wait and wait and wait, and finally their dream comes true. They're gonna get to come to America.
Our names are on that list!
You must be the guys from Somalia, Senegal.
Sudan.
Did your luggage come down the chute? Great.
And that initiates a new chapter in their lives, but a far more complicated one, of course, than they could ever, ever dream.
In America, we are nothing.
That is not true.
This is a journey of a country.
We have to tell the world our story.
What's our story, anyway?
I'm not sure. They seem pretty traumatized.
I had 34 brothers and sisters, and they all died but one.
You need to be here with us.
I don't think they're gonna make it if they're not together.
The Lost Boys story is an important story to tell because these things still happen in Africa.
It's certainly a film that will make you see a different side of life that I think a lot of people are interested in but just don't know much about.
I wonder if your church group would help me hosting a refugee.
You sure you're ready to take this on?
Definitely.
It entertains on a lot of levels. It's a great human interest story, it's funny in places, and it's very, very emotional.
It was a really exciting experience being able to make a film like this.
Break into somebody's house.
There is a reason you do not have a husband.
Okay, thank you so much.